Hello everyone, hope you're doing great. So today we are going to start with a psychology chapter, that is chapter number 1 from class 12th. Now psychology is a very popular optional in UPSC, and also it's very important to understand what the subject holds. So let's start with it. Now on the first page you'll find the introduction. It's basically for school students, why is it necessary to study psychology. But then what we come is the where we come to is the definition of how psychology began. So here what's important is that why are there psychological differences in human beings. So for example, there are variations add color and beauty to nature. For a moment I think the world around you, where each and every object is the same color, red, blue, green, how would the world appear to you? So that means that what they're trying to understand or make us understand is that psychological variations and differences are necessary for everyone in this world to have a different kind of a mindset. In all likelihood, your answer will be no. Like objects, people do possess different combination of traits. So that's why human psychology is a very different trait and found in very different scenarios. This is the reason. Variability. The definition of variability is the fact of nature, and individuals are no exception to this. They vary in terms of physical characteristics such as height, weight, strength, hair color, and so on, vary along psychological dimensions. Intelligent, dull, dominant, submissive, creative, not so creative, outgoing, or withdrawn, that we call as extrovert and introvert. The list of variations can be endless. Different traits can exist in varying degrees in an individual. In this sense, each one of us is unique, as he or she exemplifies a typical combination of various traits. You and me, we are different because we have various traits manifesting in us. The question which you may like to pose now is why people differ. In fact, is the subject matter of the study of individual differences, right? For psychologists, individual differences refer to distinctiveness and variations among people's characteristics and behavioral patterns. While many psychologists believe our behaviors are influenced by our own personal traits, some others hold the view that behaviors are influenced more by situational factors. So, see, here we have the difference what psychology believe. Psychology believes that our variations, some of them are personal in nature because of our personal traits, and others, yes, so some believe that these variations are because of personal traits, and others believe that these are because of situations or situational factors. So we get the definition that variations, they are of two types. The first is because of our internal or personal traits. I'll write PT here. And second is our situational factors, SF. All right. The latter view is known as situationalism. So we get the first major important topic, situationalism, which states that situations and circumstances in which one is placed influences one's behavior. So if you would have known the nature versus nurture theory, this is also saying the same thing. Situational factors is the situations and circumstances. Situational factors is situations and circumstances in which one is placed, they influence one's behavior. A person who is generally aggressive may behave in a submissive manner in the presence of his or her boss. Sometimes the situational influences are so powerful that individuals with differing personality traits respond to them in almost the same ways. Situationalist perspective views human behavior relatively more as a result of influence of external factors. So this is going to come in the later parts of psychology, but situationalism basically means that your modus of operandi or your modus of operation or your locus of control lies in the external factors. So there are two things that happen. First is internally you control yourself, and the second is the external factors control you. So the theory of situationalist or situationalist perspective believes that the behavior is as a result of external factors. So this is a very important thing to understand, because situationalism is going to determine how an individual behaves in the environment. All right, so this was it. Thank you everyone for tuning in. In the next video, we'll start with the next paragraph and take this chapter further ahead. Thank you for watching. Do share and subscribe the channel for more such videos like this. Thank you.